Gurpreet Soni is an artist who runs her own art studio in Gurgaon, where she takes regular art classes and sells her artwork. She works with all the mediums with ease. Her forte is watercolor and digital painting. Gurpreet's art is inspired from the beauty of nature and its richness. Her art is quite positive and vibrant, as that is her vibe, and she indeed has a very positive persona. One of her watercolor artworks has featured in a book, Hearts in the Wonderland, which is a kind of first anthology of India, for the publication Boutique. Gurpreet also has worked in an animation industry for many years, and has created many digital artworks, including digital characters. She pursued commercial art during her graduation, and painting was her main subject. Gurpreet has participated in many exhibitions, including the Stainless Gallery, New Delhi and others.